me you'll be fine, so long as you find the gems and don't die. Good luck! Forget, you can't swim. Oh boy, yarn! You spicy little fart! Numero uno! It's like beef stew in here. It's making me sick and hungry at the same time. You don't miss that yarn, that is good.
Thank you.
better than Mama. I would love to tell you where they put the gems, but I'm not gonna. Don't let those things zap you. It hurts a lot. And put them in your pocket. Then find the door and you can unlock it.
Thank you.
Choose your favorite thing and pick your favorite stuff. Everything's coming together like a best of a confusing and hopeless situation, but boy, this place is quite the enigma. I think you should customize this little guy with all your favorite stuff. Watch out for those spikes, they'll stab you good. They don't miss that yarn, got it, good. Hope you find gems and not death. Making me sick and hungry at the same time.
Thank you.
about to tell you how much you suck. Turns out you don't suck. Bling, bling. Why don't you treat yourself and go out for cheeseburgers and chocolate milkshakes and take me with you and treat me for... What else? Find the gems to whisk you away from this horrible place. Thank you. possible? You have to run. You cannot walk, for this is a race against the clock. To bite the bullet so far. You don't even complain about the prison food, which is shocking because that's... Find some little sparkly gem-shaped freedom keys. Wink, wink. Not many people get an A-plus on that level. It's true, you know. Numero uno. You spicy little fart! Find the gems and put them in your pocket. Then find the door and you can unlock it. I would love to tell you where they put the gems, but I'm not gonna. Toy. less time and shut up! You cannot walk, for this is a race against the clock. Magnificent! It's really simple. Do this as fast as possible without dying or messing up. You've really got the crowd eating from your delicate hands now. There's never a dull moment with you at the helm. Who's your attire, sire? Oh, it smells like beef stew in here. It's making me sick and hungry at the same time. They put the gems, but I'm not gonna.
Thank you.
fantastic. The first of many. Some gems. Time to find some gems. We need them. Of three will set you free. Here's the first one.
Thank you. Thank you.
Take my dainty hand as I whisk you back to a time long forgotten. Long before the choose your favorite head face and weapon tool. Trust me, you'll be fine, so long as you find the gems and don't die. Good luck! Gems of three will set you free. Some gems. time to find some gems. Need three of them. It doesn't matter if you win or lose. Wait, yeah, it does. Don't lose. You'll be a loser. And put them in your pocket. Then find the door and you can unlock it.
Oh, next train!
The perfect run!
Thank you.
fantastic. It's really simple. Do this as fast as possible without dying or messing up. Doing it now. Do it right. You cannot walk, for this is a race against the clock. It vexes me so. It truly does. But where did it come from? I think you need to find some little sparkly gem-shaped freedom keys. Wink, wink. Be careful. This thing zaps you so hard you'll poop yourself and die. bad one's going on the fridge. And put them in your pocket. Then find the door and you can unlock it. To whisk you away from this horrible place.
Careful!
little. Fantastic. The first of many.
You.
Oh, toot! All aboard! aboard the Gen Train. Next stop, Rich against the clock.
Thank you.
That one's going on the fridge. And I'll give you a kiss because I love you. Things and not dumb and stupid things. Find the gems and put them in your pocket, then find the door and you can unlock it. You suck. Turns out you don't suck.
Magnificent!
Fantastic. I think you need to find some little sparkly gem-shaped freedom keys. Wink, wink.
Thank you.
how much you suck, turns out you don't suck. You have to run. You cannot walk, for this is a race against the clock. Master of the floating Unbelievable! Get the best. best time to win. Get the worst time to lose. Customize this little guy with all your favorite stuff. Just run like you have diarrhea, and it's starting to come out.
Bling, bling. done.
I admire your tenacity. Truly I do. For sure. But things have really gotten out of control. Choose your favorite head face and weapon tool. Feel free to customize your prisoner, performer. You can do it. Go do it.
Where's that last?
I was just about to tell you how much you suck. Turns out you don't suck. I think you should customize this little guy with all your favorite stuff. Gems to whisk you away from this horrible place.
Thank you. Thank you. it!
I salute you! I truly do! Now let's grab Hattie and blow this pop stand! Hey, Hattie, stop messing around, buddy! Everyone's waiting for us! Something's very wrong here. Well, if you can't carry yourself, then we'll carry you for you! And so we finally made it back to the boat after a harrowing, exhausting adventure. I bet your dogs are barking. I mean, let's face it, most of that ordeal was unpleasant to the point of sucking a whole lot. But now it's time to relax in the forbidden moonlight of yesterday's promises, whatever that means, and treat ourselves to a nice big mug of hot cocoa. What do you say, Hattie? But Hattie wasn't his normal jovial self anymore, children. He didn't say a word. He didn't even respond to hugs. Freaking hugs! He loves hugs! He wasn't moving. He wasn't even blinking. Where's he gone to? Where?
Wiki wiki,
give me that funky beat.
So now it's come to an end. We tried so hard, but lost it all. And you were my best friend. You were my Paddington. Patty Paddington. And when you reached for help, we were too late to take your hand. But we're here now. You're the moon and we're your stars. And we're here for you as you fade into the dark.
Fade into the dark.
I love you, Hattie. So your best friend's a vegetable now. Blah, blah, blah. But you know what they say. When life gives you potatoes, you make potato salad. And I got just the recipe.
Hit it!
Buckle your pants, buckle, buckle your pants. Pull up your socks and dance.
Woo! Buck, 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 buckle your pants.
Buckle, 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 buckle your pants. Buckle your pants, buckle, buckle your pants. Hey, I said dance.
Buck, 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 buckle your pants.
Buckle, 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 buckle your pants. Ladies!
Yeah?
Buckle your pants. Gentlemen!
What?
Buckle your pants! Boys and girls of all ages!
Yay!
Buckle your pants, or they might fall down! Hey, you!
Buckle your pants!
Yes, you!
Buckle your pants!
Everybody!
Buckle your pants!
But if you don't want to,
no!
That's fine!
Whoa!
Buckle your pants! Buckle your pants! Buckle your pants, or your pants will fall to the ground! Buckle your pants!
Because of them. Yes. It all makes sense now.